get through the box.
My turn.
This is my dog.
This is our dog. Her name is Priscilla, but her nickname is Chicken.
Because she has chicken legs.
Here is our home.
Welcome.
So, basically, this is where my dad does all of his driving.
And he gets grumpy when we put all of our shoes here because then he trips over them because he's clumsy.
So, here is the kitchen.
Ouch, my toe.
And this is usually a really crowded area because everyone's just trying to pass by.
But we have to clean it up for now, so shh, don't tell them.
It's usually not like this.
I mean, it's totally like this.
Yeah,
I mean,
all the time. Oh wait, Lily, we forgot to give a tour of the kitchen.
This is where the chips are.
No, and the peanut butter and the Nutella. Don't forget about that.
Okay, and then we put our like stuff down here, like the plates.
Plates and...
And Squishy's food bowl, which is also my dog. And then here is where we put all the towels in the heater because we started the trip and it was freezing cold. So whenever we woke up and I had frostbite on my foot, then we would use this. And then in here is where we poop and pee. And this is the mirror.
Oh. It's like a little medicine cabinet thing.
Yeah. And this is the pooper. Or the, pooper.
There's where we shower.
I'll give you a demonstration of what that would look like. If you didn't already know.
And then there's like a little shelf here where we can put all of our shampoo and conditioner and all that boring stuff.
Because who needs that?
No.
Here is our bedroom. Chloe's drawers that are don't shut because I tried opening them last night when I couldn't see anything and I wanted to get some pants.
Wait, and
it wouldn't open. No, it was already like that. You did that.
They're tilted.
Yeah, you did that.
Well, my drawers don't shut now.
That's they're broken.
So, this is, oh,
don't show that.
So, we're not going to show inside of that because it's a little, it'll probably all collapse on us and we would probably
wait, come this way.
You don't need to look in there. Okay, so here's the desk, which is also kind of crowded, but this is where we put all of our electronics and we charge them. And Lily and I hang our bag right here and under here.
And this is where we keep the candy.
Oh, yeah. This is our candy stack. My favorite crunchies and Lily's favorite is violet crumpets.
This is the most valuable thing that
it's
we present.
So delicious, yes. And then all that boring stuff up there. Wait!
And wait! This is my squishy, and I give this to a little kid, and he went like this, and he tore it up, and I was, like, so angry at him. I was like, boy.
And then here is where we put all of our shoes. Lily's going in my bed.
This is a light.
This is my bed. Lily, you're ruining my bed.
That's okay. It's your bed.
Oh my god.
That means I don't have to do anything.
Okay.
This way.
Shh. Wait. Wait, no. Here's Lily's bed. She has the top bunk because I let her have it.
No, because I fought over it and I won.
No, because I let her. And then here's my bed because it's pink. It's my favorite color.
And this is the master bedroom montage.
So here's the master bedroom. This is my dad's wardrobe. This is my mom's wardrobe. And then, let me just... Oh, it's pretty organized, actually.
Get out of our wardrobe!
Okay!
We just got exposed.
Oh, no!
He's still looking, Chloe.
Uh-oh! And then, here is the master bed.
And I have to spill the tea, sis, because Dad doesn't always sleep in here. He sleeps on the couch because Priscilla takes up all the room.
Yeah, here is my mommy's reading glasses, actually.
Because she's old.
She's old and she needs to, she can't see, so.
Okay, let's continue the tour because there's more stuff.
Also, our dad's a fashionista, so that's why they have so much clothes. Because my dad takes up most of the room, so.
We've got the goods, the flowers, and this is where I drive. Was I not supposed to say that?
So yeah, that's our bus